Morning, guys. So I am here with my glitter swap back from the fabulous NPA. And I opened it, but didn't open it. Let's see what we got. Oh, cute washi. And a different washi. Very cute. Sorry if my hair gets in the way. I always have it in a ponytail and now my head hurts because I wear it up too much. Oop. I guess we'll start with this one that popped out at me. That is, oh, Brittany and Crystals. Look at how cute. Love that little butterfly. Oh, those are some of the scales. I don't have any of those. Some scales. Some clovers? No, spades. What are those? Clubs. And some blue fine and some purple dots. Very cool. I don't have any of those. Thank you, Crystal and Brittany. This one says hello. That's cool paper. That's from Nicole Rodriguez. Oh, those are pretty. Oh my gosh. Look at those. They're like all different sizes. That is really pretty. And then some fine glitter over here. I love this washi you use too. And some... what are these? They just look like rectangles. And then some butterflies. Thank you, Nicole. I don't have any of those either. Loving this idea, Miss Jennifer. I know it's old school, but it's new to me. This one says, oh, it's coming off. It's from Brenda Mann Nails. This is my first one from her, too. Put it on this little card. Look at how cute that is. And then we got some tinsel, some purple dots, some purple fine. Oh, I love that color of that tinsel. Very pretty. And then it looks like hearts and hexes in there. Very pretty. Thank you, Miss Brenda. And then, oh, it's Velcro, how cute. Alicia Brumley. Heartfelt and handmade by Alicia Brumley. Some people, like flowers, give pleasure just by being. Oh, that's a cute scene. It's my first from her, too. She's got some pink fine, excuse me, and some purple dots, some white ones. I don't know the sizes and stuff, I'm too amateurish to know. And then some gold, different shapes. I love that. Oh, that is cool. So thank you, Alicia.
Oh. Stupid allergies are acting up. I'm gonna sneeze.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys. Took the dogs out, and every time I go out, my allergies act up. And this is from, I hope you enjoy your new goodies. Lovely but strange. That's Belle. This is my second one from her. Oh, I love that blue. That is really pretty. And then some silver. Oh my gosh, what are those? Oh, how cute. They're little keys in my favorite color. I don't know if you guys can see that. So cool. Let's see. It's not gonna focus. And then some blue dots. Oh, and she put the sizes on there too. Well, that's a good way to learn too. Thank you for that, Val. And then, I'm guessing this is from Miss Jennifer. That's pretty. It's like vintagey looking. Dana, thank you for being a part of the swap. I hope you love everything I chose for you. I went with your favorite colors. I can't wait to see how you use these. Enjoy, Jennifer. Nail Polish Anonymous. Look at that color. Now, how pretty is that? You cannot tell me that that is not pretty. Oh, look at that. Some micro beads. Oh my goodness. Look at these colors of tinsel. Oh, she's got the names on them too. Mint green. Looks like I'm going to be making a purchase. Carabine. And peacock. Oh. For those who don't know, peacock reminds me of my mother. That is so pretty. Thank you, Jennifer. Smurf. That is so pretty. Oh my gosh, I'm loving these. Oh, I think I'm going to have to put that one on. Look at how pretty these are. Mermaid blue dots. Sea foam. These are so cool. I don't have any of these. Oh, glow in the dark. My first glow in the dark. Thank you, Jennifer, because I needed some glow in the dark stuff for, a swap I entered. I was going to order some. Thank you so much. I love how pretty that color is. Thank you. So thank you, Jennifer, for hosting this. If it's old school, it needs to be brought back because I like this. I know, you know, crafty side is really, really fun, but just swapping mixes is fun too, but also getting these kind of glitters that you normally wouldn't have is fun. So thank you for hosting. And if you guys aren't subscribed to any of these lovely ladies, go check them out. And I'll be back with some more videos. My other videos I uploaded didn't work, so I have a couple challenges that I'm gonna post. But thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in a little while. Bye.